Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB Infotech. In this video, we are testing the performance of Kaspersky antivirus against 20 ransomware samples. If you are a new visitor, please consider subscribing to the channel, because that motivates us for making more videos. We are using default settings for this test. Mainly useful settings for this ransomware test are File Protection and System Watcher, where System Watcher is the main weapon against a ransomware attack. System Watcher protects from ransomware and crypto lockers, and rolls back changes in the system caused by the activity of malicious programs. Most of the time after the installation of another antivirus software, system's default antivirus, that is, Windows Defender, goes offline or disabled. Kaspersky also does the same thing, but once you pause real-time protection of Kaspersky antivirus, it will automatically enable the protection of Windows Defender antivirus. Now the real-time protection is turned off, so let's extract the ransomware samples. A list of ransomware samples used in this test is provided in the description. The software download link is provided in the description. We are executing ransomware samples using Maltester application. That will also show whether ransomware is blocked or skipped from real-time protection. A Process Explorer window will show newly created threads. Task Manager window will show resource utilization of Kaspersky antivirus, and the Documents and Pictures folder to check for file encryption by ransomware. Let us enable the real-time protection of Kaspersky antivirus and start with the test. To check how Kaspersky is working, please observe the antivirus notifications from the downright corner. If you are a new visitor, please consider subscribing to the channel, because that motivates us for making more videos. 12 out of 20 ransomware blocked, which means 60% of the ransomware samples were blocked by Kaspersky antivirus after execution. One ransom note is found on desktop. But no files from documents folder, and from picture folder are encrypted by any skipped ransomware. That means System Watcher component of Kaspersky antivirus has performed its job very well, and prevented files encryption. The software download link is provided in the description. Few more ransom notes are also found on C drive. Some files like batch files and PowerShell files were encrypted with QHCGS intention. Malicious URL list text file was also encrypted, but antivirus has restored original file. This is the detailed report of System Watcher. Let's restart the system and check if any ransomware is left behind in startup. The system is rebooted, but no files were auto-started. That means no malicious programs are left behind. And that is a good sign of antivirus. Even if some files were evaded real-time protection of Kaspersky antivirus, System Watcher has prevented data from encryption. If you are a new visitor, please consider subscribing to the channel, because that motivates us for making more videos. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB Infotech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.